Making So I've come to the conclusion, just a rotten piece of fruit. So I'll end up dying slowly, rotting away. See, I just want to be able to climb without a fall, to get out. To the conclusion, I'm just one man amongst thousands. In this world, I loathe them, sure they'll do fine without me. The chemicals in my head don't work as yours, 'cause every piece of breath is a
Honey, I'm a perfect 10. expectations, they keep weighing me down. My heart is begging me to get the hell out of my head. I'm trying to live inside the upside down. For a minute and pretend, honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa, honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa, and if I say it enough, it gets ingrained in my head, and I start to think, honey, I'm a perfect 10. Big 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 10
need a lot of loving. I've got a lot to give. So baby, show me something. If I let you in, addicted to your lies, but I'm not one for giving in. I ain't got time for love. No. He said it's so brilliant, brilliant, the way you move your hips. It's so brilliant, brilliant, the devil's sweetest kiss. It's so brilliant, brilliant, I never had it done like this. It's so brilliant. Thank you.
myself why I tend to overdo.
You don't love me the way you did. Baby, you don't love me the way you did. Baby. So I've come to the conclusion, just a rotten piece of fruit. So I'll end up dying slowly, rotting away. See, I just want to be able to climb without a fall, to get out of this maze. Let
Expectations they keep weighing me down. My heart is begging me to get the hell out of my head. I'm gonna live inside the upside down for a minute and pretend. Honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa, whoa. Honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa, whoa. And if I say it enough, it gets ingrained in my head and I start to see. Honey, I'm a perfect 10.
disgusted with myself, and I'm disgusted with the way we're told to have a certain face. I shouldn't wait because we aren't pixels on a screen. No, we're human, we breathe. Every single thing we see curated, it's overrated. These expectations, they keep weighing me down. My heart is begging me to get the hell out of my head. I'm gonna live inside the upside down for a minute and pretend. Honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa. Honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa. And if I say it enough, it gets ingrained in my head. And I start to think, honey, I'm a perfect 10. I'm a big 10.
I want you to know why.